Every day is a new day. Every day is a gift of life. Every day we wake up and always thinking, what can I do good today? At ngayon pong umagang ito, nilitanya na at sinabi na ni Raquel isa-isa ang mga nandito at dumadalo, nais ko lang din pong i-welcome at pasalamatan ang lahat mula sa civil society, business sector, sa aking mga kasamahang naglilingkuran sa government sector, at sa iba't ibang mga samahang kumakatawan sa kani-kanilang mga opisina ngayon. Maraming maraming salamat. Welcome to Pasig Green City.
Presenting to you some of the comments and insights of the stakeholders here in Pasig City. But before I begin, I'd like to greet the city officials, the barangay captains, department heads, of course, the ever-patient Sandro head, Ms. Raquel, and of course the participants, the developers, suppliers, manufacturers, the professional civil society, transport sector, and other officials from various agencies of government. Now, before I begin, I'd like to give you an overview of the development of the Green City Development Code for the city of Pasig. Now, so that you have an idea of the work plan, to some of you who would like to keep track of the various work that we're doing with the Pasig City, the tasks is basically divided into two. The first part is basically the crafting of the development of Green City Development Code for Pasig, and the second task being a capability building program. In task one, we initially held the Green City Development Forum last April, and we proceeded with the drafting of the proposed Green City Development Code. At present, it's about 50% already. Much of the work, background work, was already done by Senro. We were given more or less a 200-pager document. And then today, this is the second forum, and this forum seeks to provide you insight on the various inputs of the different stakeholders.
This morning is very historical. We have empty chairs still, but I believe that we are all put here for a reason. We are all put here to do our roles and share, to make sure that at the end of everything, at the end, and we are being accountable. And we meet our Father, our Creator. Pag tinanong niya, ano ginawa mo? Masasabi niya na, umaten po ako doon. Doon po sa public consultation. Ito po yung ID ko. Ito po ang attendance ko. Nakapirma po ako siya. Naglaan po ako ng aking talento, ng aking oras, at ng aking kakayahan. Hindi ko inisip ang aking sarili, ngunit inisip ko rin po ang iba. Good things happen to good people, especially to those who love God's creation, to those who give importance to our environment. Congratulations! Mabuhay ang Pasig! Mabuhay ang kalikasan! Maraming salamat po!